proud on every inch of sail. prepare to lose the lawman, friend.
Does your reason have scoffed it?
Blues down! Catch some wind! As much sail!
Tripler!
Fire! Hold in the stunsail!
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Cain hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. We should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set the course for Tulum.
And last, the harpoons. Let's get started. Any sighting?
Sighted off the larboard bow! We have him on the line!
Here we go!
He don't like that!
Nice one! Ha!
He's loose, Captain!
Keep an eye out for that fin.
Look out! Starboard bow!
Hold fast!
Hang tight! Yes!
The beast is hurt!
That sea dog's almost done for!
We've lost him! Watch it, Larboard Bell!
We are dead, Kelloy!
Hold tight, lads!
He's a monster!
A fine haul today, sir.
Captain!
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. Should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Baby Susie,
for that is where the cocks do crow.
We're all bound over the mountain.
And if we drown while we are young,
baby Susie,
it's better to drown than to wait to be hung.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Hey. Oh, growl ye may, but go ye must.
Baby Susie,
if you growl too hard, your head they'll bust.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Up socks you cocks, and her two blocks.
Wave Susie,
and go below to your old ditty box.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Oh, rock and shake, one more drag.
Wave Susie,
oh, bend your duds and back your bag.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Pull them in! Move, damn you!
Captain's gone to sea!
Captain has the
helm. Loose and catch the wind! Loose!
Hold sail! She'll take it!
catch some wind, lads.
Loose off!
Captain's helm.
Ready to fire, sir. Loose and catch the wind.
Seats trim too. Hearty. I said hearty.
base! We're gonna hit them!
Incoming fire! Paint's up,
Come,
let's go!
Are you mad, Captain?
Gun to planks!
On your mark!
Incoming fire!
Take some damage here!
Toss the cannon to coil!
Enemy fire!
Call it all day!
Guns, Captain! Use chain shot to...
Way up, she rises. Way up, she rises. Way. sharply clear shot.
Today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, from the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
knows all but me!
Home.
left in peace, my friend.
Don't blind me.
A little bird told me that something. Oh my God, it's so bad, it's so bad.
Can I help you? Thank you.
My thanks.
Right. You're officially off the hook.
Shit! Time to fly! Oh, why always me?
Dicho algo.
No lo rendimos fácilmente.
Alto.
Vulnerable there!
Yeah!
your mark, Captain!
Press
your
ball! Down
they go!
Douse the Royals at top!
Today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. We can take that ball and put it to use ourselves and be a happy man.
Stop there!
I've a clear
quick
shot!
If he has destroyed
clear
their
shot!
Captain, it's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Trim the yards off the wind!
happens at the helm.
Eat the dough, boys, and I'll eat the beef, and it's windy weather.